How do we know she dressed like a boy? I am not convinced she dressed like a boy. We certainly have pictures from when she was in her adolescence when her clothes look boyish, but they are never like impersonating a boy. And in fact, at that particular time, there were many young women who were wearing kind of a boyish or mannish style of clothes, and you can look in history of fashions and see pictures of other people. It's the same thing.
And certainly she did sign her name on some of those early letters as Willa Cather, M.D. And it's a joke to some degree. It's a joke about who she is performing as. And certainly she was defying the conventions of traditional late Victorian femininity. You know, I think it's hard to not just admit that. But at the same time, she was by no means an outcast in her community. She had a broad circle of friends who stayed with her to the end of her life. There was no sense of her being isolated from that small town, Nebraska. You know, she was part of that community and was admired by many of those people, especially
That's
the smartest
point.
Ones.